Give me a mic. What's the date today? 24th. Morning. You got funny eyes. I don't really know what the point of that is, but yeah. Morning, everybody. How are we? Are we well? Good. I wasn't going to stream this morning. I was going to go out shopping, but it's a wee bit damp out there. Who am I looking for? You. But it is supposed to be clearing up later, so I'll go out this afternoon. Ow. Warren. Yes. No, yes. Forgot, didn't I? There we go. I can hear you now. I get gold. Get better presents in the silver.
What can I do for you?
Open a bank, Frank. I don't think I need that. I've got a couple of keys on other tunes, but they're not level 50, and that's a minimum level 50. Oh, I might go and see how much is it worth to sell. I've no idea why the keys command such a great price, but the loot boxes themselves are like silver. And I seem to get more keys than I do boxes. I sell the keys. Epic! I popped on the new one yesterday, I think it was. I didn't say hello. I got a nasty habit of just coming in and having a look-see for a few minutes. Seeing how you're getting on. Things like that. I should really come and say hi, even if it is only for a few minutes, Jay. If not, just to show you I still do lurk. Yes. Have to recoup. I was playing a different tune last night, so to try and get back onto track with this girl now. Book 14. Well, thanks for stopping by. Greatly appreciated. I should say hello though, if nothing else. That's my biggest habit is I go to people I like and I just sit and watch it or listen, playing something at the same time, obviously. Noisy water. Gold ring is behind me, isn't it? There. Oh, that's probably that false one. Right. I really need to find out what the hell I'm doing here. So I've got to find. Oh, he is in there, isn't he? Isn't he in here somewhere? Ah, right. This guy sent me on this mission. So, that's flipping thing. Ah, there he is. Not you, Bilbo. Novice cook. Okay. Don't remember this, but there you go.
Greetings, friend. Were you lending
Find
your ear?
clover honey. Okay, five. Well, that's easy enough. Not sure where she expects me to get it from, but I know exactly where I'm going to get it from. Oh, I have to give it to him first, don't I? So we will log out. Find clover, wasn't it? I go find my cook, who is. Stop doing that. It is him, my master crafter, cooksman, farmer. Nice cup of coffee. Rudingel. Dean, I think that's the right pronunciation. Good morning to you, sir, or madam, whichever the case may be. Fine clover. I've got a few drops of fine clover, haven't I?
Just a moment.
So. That's her sorted then. I'm not woken up yet. I've only been up since 6 o'clock. Well, awake since six. I got up at seven. So it takes me a wee while to get going. Do I? I've got a few mules. He's my cook farmer, and of course he stores everything appertaining to mainly cooking. Farming he just makes on the spot, so to speak. He's my I've done this before, haven't I? Weaponsmith. Now let me get back to the girl I'm supposed to be playing Ross. I'll get confused. No. Gretz, your name is in a terrible lime green colour. But hello to you, good morning. Oh no, I collect every flipping thing. You're not gonna beat me.
How can not, I be of service?
She's a bit of a mule, this girl. But she also crafts, and she doesn't need to. So I'm still toying with the idea of turning her into an explorer, so she just collects stuff. Generally, they collect stuff. I mean, I've always got at least 2 bags full, if not 3 bags full of stuff. The current stuff. I don't think I need to have sturdy hides, and I just move the line along. I'll go, right, I have a tailor, so they'll go in there, and next time I call a tailor up, he'll collect those, and these will all move along. As I get to the next area, after Kalinard, whatever that's how you pronounce that, then they'll go in there. It's the same with I'm just about finished with chunks of rich iron, so I'll take that out and put that into one of my metalsmith's armourers and just move all those along. As you can see, I'm already a couple of areas ahead. Metal is you get more variety. Ancient silver, that should go there. I shouldn't be hoarding that. Ancient silver goes to my jeweler, of course. Twitch has always been that with silly colours on there. Why can't they just use blue? I don't know. It does help seeing who else is talking now. If everybody's red, I mean, sometimes I do get a couple of colours red. I don't know you said something because somebody else has said something else. But, anyway, that's my Opros Miranda. I needed to do that.
What can I do for you?
Where are we? 5 drops of clover honey. There you go. We can now take those 5 drops. It's lime green colours and things, yellows
and... Hail, friend, and well met.
And why does Twitch use white on a white background? I'll never know. I had that once. Fortunately, it was only once. Alright, there you go. We've done that one. Now, who do we have to find? Teenager. Do I have a map to that? Don't think I have. No. Nope. Alright. Can't see who the hell the name is in white. Gretz. Oh, that's an SH, a CH there, isn't it? Hello, God. I'm G-God, G-Man. Coffee. Still got that. Team Deer. Find the horsey. All right, I still get confused in my own head. I knew I needed to go to horse. I couldn't understand why the marker was working. This marker here is telling me I can go overland to this place. I mean, it's like 8,705 meters away. It's like
Megovanen.
So can I go this one? Misty. Not really. Oh, there. And I would take a horsey ride. Yeah, I've seen that. I'm on the role-playing server, the EU role-playing server, so... Yeah, we'd go all the way and walk it there. Yes, I'll have to do that one day, won't I? Okay, I'm going to walk. Join me for the long walk. There's a book with that name. It's the only book I've ever read properly. I don't mean that. Right. Doot, doot, doot. Very good book. I couldn't put it down. Oh no, you're not. Oh, guess what? We're walking. No, it wasn't Stephen King. Good God. I don't know who the author was. Don't ask me things like that. Christ, I'm surprised I remembered the title. It's about an escape from communist or a war. I don't even know how much it's about. I remember the title and the fact that I read the whole thing from start to finish while in school. And never really picked a book up since. Why did the horse go slow like that when I'm not on go slow? Well, okay. Oh, it's you I want, is it? Okay, that's different even.
Might I take a moment of your time?
Steel cutlery molds. Okay, well, I know where to get them from. Steel cutlery molds. Are they metal or I could actually go there myself, but five steel cutlery molds. Okay, here we go again. I think it's going to be quicker this way. For me, anyway. Steel cutlery molds. Wait a minute. Let's have a look. Oh, it was by Stephen King. I beg your pardon. You know more about books than I do. It's a story of a trek of freedom. I didn't know if it was about in the war or whether they were escaping from No, that's not the book. That's not the book. Is it? Anyway. Pirate draw. Yep, that's my... Well, remember when we used to go along... I think they still do that quest every year, or isn't it? Where you go and pick up things from a shipwreck. And you can get the... That's the combination. The hat and the eyepiece. As opposed to eyepiece separate from the hat. I've got those as well. I'll have to have another recheck on if that's the right book I'm on about. Anyway, no. Shoot. What did I want? Cutlery? I forgot what I wanted now.
What do you want?
Oh, what was it, folks? It wasn't ancient steel, nor blackened. Dwarf, no, not, was it dwarf steel cutlery mold, or? Excuse me, my apologies, but I forgot. I forgot. I have to write it down. Victor Major. Hello. Good morning. I read that book so long ago that the reason why I didn't think it was Stephen King is I was in school, so that's why I didn't think it was Stephen King, but it may be another book of the same title, you never know. Some authors weren't adverse. Right, find Dwarf Steel Cutlery. Right, now you got that now. Dwarf Steel Cutlery. I could have just friggin' well gone across there myself. Wind farming. It's not going to be for a long while, Major. Not for a long while. I can't get the steering wheel to work with this setup I've got. DeWalt steel. Well, I'm actually just a few days over 14. I'm nearly 15 now. Growing old is mandatory. Growing up is optional.
Greetings.
And I reserve that option. Dwarf steel cutlery molds. Yes, well, that's what I remember it all about, and it was a family, and it was being told, that, which makes me think it was based on a true story. Yeah, that's it. That's more my era. You got it. And Stephen King wrote that, did he? Wow. He's older than I thought he was.
What do you want?
Mind you, I have no idea if Stephen King is still alive, like, or whatever. So, my sad reference to, I know a lot of crap, but useless information, etc. Why have you got all those elements? Right, now we're getting somewhere. Thank you, Rude Angel. I'm gonna call you Angel. 79, no, that was too late. Angel's got it. A true story of Trek to Freedom. Published in 51, that's more like the one I read. It's about a family that escaped from somewhere. And I've got an inclination it was communist based from Russia. Maybe wrong. But it was a good book. For me to read a book. Yeah. No, I wasn't in school in 1979. Yeah, Soviet, that's fancy. It was really, really well written. You couldn't put the darn book down. Highly recommended reading, by the way, folks. Yeah, very good.
What do you need?
Oop, press two buttons at once. You don't want to do that. Excuse me.
Greetings.
I'm trying to rack my brains to think if I ever did read another book, as in book, you know, not a magazine or a newspaper. I can't remember when I last read a newspaper. Rudy the Angel got it. Well, thought out. Right, where to now? Oh, that god-awful place. What? Alright, front to the door. Golden door's bound in Garth Clear in Angmar. Yeah. Can you get to Angmar from you? I don't think I can. You're very surprised. Nope. Back to Stilden. If I'd have known that, I'd have gone that way first. That was one hell of a trek, wasn't it? They walked it. Cool. What's Stephen King's The Long Walk book all about then? Probably,
What do you need?
I am now officially wide awake. That is very loud. Gretschkog. Gretsch. How do you say that? Gretsch. Thank you for the follow. Greatly appreciated. I'll just swiftly move around your actual name because I can't pronounce names. Hey. It took me 7 years to learn how to write my own flipping name. Gret. Like Gretna Green. Okay. Gretschigod. That's not that bad, actually. Gretschigod. Oh, I got confused where I'm going now. That place. Thank you for the follow. No, where are you going? It's out the other way. Oh, you better be going the right place. That's weird. You did go the right place. Why have I not never noticed that before? I don't think I've used the horse to come here. Horrible place. You don't want to come here on a dark night. You'll get eaten. You're eaten alive. Okay. Thanks for stopping by anyway. I'll think of a nickname for you. Is it you I'm looking for? Yeah. Your main man here. Open. Right, what do you want?
Might I take a moment of your time?
Well, that's different then. That is the book, okay. Find your breastplate. Where did you lose it? Oh, it's no good asking him. It's not his. Alright. We're looking for a breastplate. You're not, I am. It's me and her, you know. I'll guide her along the way. Right, now see it. I hate it when you get the gold ring still there. Go that way. Okay. Gee up, Ned. Still got one consolation. Shouldn't need to fight anything around here. Keep going that way, we'll get to a road eventually. like that. That'll do. Oh, I remember now. I remember now. These things are vicious. How many spiders do I still need? Wrong tune. Walking Dead. No, you can't collect them. Oh, I need like shed loads of this black ash. So I have to come over here and collect black ash, isn't it? Okay. It's not up there, is it? It's one of these passageways. I'm going to have a look up here. Oh, come on. Gee up. There. Maybe it wasn't up here then. Can I get down? No. Okay. I was wrong. Sue me. There's a lot of them there, isn't there? A lot of them there. Whoa, what the? What was that? Oh, it's in here? It's in there.
In the confusion which ensued during the abandonment of Dolendarth, many things were left behind by Golodir's company, not the least of which was the breastplate of the elf lord Leerdan, but other things lie there as well, best left buried.
Right, well, I won't bring a shovel then. Shouldn't be worried about diseased rats. Now, are these guys going to attack me? Because I'm not really doing the instance. Yeah, it's gonna attack me. Okay. Be wary of AoE. Oh, you're very noisy, you know that? Oh, come. Get out of the square. Yeah, now we get to defeat the right in Angmar. Okay. No. What are you? I've got a lot of killing to do. Die for Christ's sake. I get one. You have to check these lockers. Okay, that's not one, is it? I wonder what that is that keeps shouting at me, but... I lost my mouse. Anybody see my mouse? Oh, there it is. It's not quite the right colour for here, is it? I get it lost. Die! Die! Oh, okay. Now die. Okay, I remembered that when I seen a lock thing that you got to keep looking for those. And you can't miss them, because it'll be in the last one. No matter which way round you go. Another locker. Here, yeah, we'll just run straight in there. Hello, Mr. Wright. Oh, bugger. Don't think I should have done that after all. Maybe I'm going to need a bigger sword. Maybe not. So many choices. Where the... Okay. Go running after that one if you wish. Actually, it's I'm over leveled, so... Go away, rat. You're big, fat and ugly. You're not a pretty rat at all. And the same to you. Something has awoken. What an evil law. Yes. Of course, they're all elite. One of my favourite things to attack. Overuse. Fight, fight. I got to the end. Elite Master. Come on then. Just stand there rabbiting all the time. There, take that, you. Oh, where did you come from? I'm gonna play fair. Okay, we got more and more appearing out of nowhere. Does he keep summoning them? Does he keep calling them out of the grave? You are going to die. I'm keeping a wary eye on my health bar. And it ain't moving. I got all sorts of diseases and things on me. Stop shooting him and stabbing to death. Yeah. Take that. And that. You uncouth swino. What? Hey. Alright, now, have we found the plate of breasts? Is this a way out? Or am I, Where the heck are we? Ancient iron. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Love some of that. Now, get on your pony. Back up the road. Well, that was something you kind of like do once and don't want to do again. I'm just going to have a look over here. Interesting. Uh-oh. Further. I found it. I could spend all day there, couldn't I? No. And to think, it took weeks. No, really, weeks to go around the end game, level 50. You still got attacked by everything. But I think they've had their level. Didn't they all used to be 50s around here? Or 49. They're 50s at one place. Got it a lot easier these days. Spiders. Mm. 96. Of 100. Uh-huh. Make that 97. Oh, where am I going to find some more of you? Hello, spider. I'm not afraid of you. I don't have that phobia. Mine is heights. I don't like heights. Get on the horse. Not even in a game where some height where you look down and they're not really realistic, but I still look really apprehensive. Without giving me the willy thinking about it. The sun is trying to brighten the sky up. At least it stopped raining. I'm going to my favourite cheese shop. It's a dedicated, well, they sell other things. They actually do a nice champagne as well. And a really delectable Chardonnay. But I'm going for cheese. I can't afford these today. I'm going to have some Paladin Blue. They do their own cheddar, which is rather tasty. Caramelized onion and some really nice crackers. I'm drooling.
What can I do for you?
I was going to have it for lunch, but as I'm going to go probably going out after lunch, I'll have it for tea. Right. They're all 8 shillings anyway, aren't they? Ooh, look at that. Oh, I'm not stealth. That's the buggerly, you silly bugger. That's my one. Isn't it? It doesn't matter. I don't know why I'm looking. Right. What? No. Oh. That's not fair. Colored man's ass is never fair. Oh, role player. Look. Recall. A champion. Probably having great fun because he's on level. Ish. The right level. Alright, yeah, horsey ride now back to Rivendell. See, people still play this game, look. Hey, look. Hunter. Captain Hunter, a champion.
Greetings.
And I say, oh, look, we've got Rivendell. What junk have I got? Oh, look at that. That looks pretty, doesn't it? A wicked dagger. Can't do that where I'm riding a horse. Oh, God, Bennett, look at him yawn again. Revered right remains. Lawmasters, minstrels, and wardens. So I don't need them. Right. So we've got his breastplate. We've got some rations, like honey, and don't know what he wanted with the dwarf steel thingies. cutlery. Molds. It would be so bad if it was cutlery, but he got the molds. The moldy old dough. Stop doing that, mouse! Go on, Bennett. Right click and the character goes all skewiff. I used to ask, am I the only one that suffers that? And I actually seen somebody's mouse do it. You right click to move your character and it does things like this. And you just, all you did was right click. Now, I shouldn't have done that, should I? No, I'm lost. There we go. Confused myself then. Oh, let's go and tidy up the bag first.
Sweet Melone.
And the same to you. You can repair and you can buy. I think I'm going to sell them. Not that I need the money, but. Do we really want to go to Baywater Farmer's Fair? Should get back on my bugler, shouldn't I? I got too engrossed in trying to finish these books off. Yeah, he's done a runner. He's done a runner. Talk to Elrond. You have read. Hey, no kidding. The note. Stop with the yawning. I'm pressing the D key, but the door won't open. How are you? Right.
Hope is not in vain.
Is it not? Block, physical, resistance, that's a really good level 50 item, isn't it? Evade, tactical, which one would you choose? If you were on level, like this warden. Or even, he's higher than me, isn't he? Doesn't make no difference, a quill or a note. Because all I'm going to do is sell it. Take the quill.
Hope is not in vain.
At the stables, okay. We're going to the stables. Me and her are. Not you and I. Me and her.
Megovanen.
And I didn't make her do anything with an oven. You can have them. And
how may I be of service to you?
You can have that. Spire of Meeting. Don't you mean the meeting spire? Written backwards. Hello, Mr. Horsey Man.
How can I be of service?
Oh, come on. Okay. I'll go and talk to the half elf again. I'll be back. Why am I humming jingle bells for crying out loud? Not even autumn yet, is it? Funny noise outside. Like a helicopter that's not. Or maybe it is. Got a lot of helicopters. Planes.
Hope is not in vain.
We must act at once.
Will you lend me your aid once more?
I have to go search his room now. Look for clues. They know how to pad a quest line out, don't they? Let's go down the other stairs. Because they're on the right side now. Right. What, he went without the backpack? Oh, okay. Terribly worn and probably like the rope then. Oh, he looked that one. So he left the backpack intentionally, but unintentionally, forgot the rope. Just sounds a bit like me. I sometimes walk out my flat door and take a couple of steps and then remember, I'm gonna need my walking stick. Examine journal. I just did that, didn't I? I gotta do it again. That's the map. Where's the journal then? Oh right, it's not flickering or glowing like the other items were. It's just an oversight on the gamers. Okay. That's some more nice. You get a shed load of stuff for 50, don't you? Level 50. Oh, it's flickering now. Read. Oh, I got to read it first. Oh, no. Do I have to? Can't I just carry on? No. This is session play, which I keep thinking is an instant. Well, it is an instance, isn't it? The reason why I don't want to play instances when I mean sessions. They turn you into a character that you don't play and give you skills that you don't
in
use.
In Samoth Bowl, the Elf Lord
case in question.
Tormented, both in body and mind. Even elves can only endure for so long, though Leerdan resisted to the last. When pain alone proved ineffective, Amarthiel turned to deception.
Let's see. So what the hell is it? This is a champion, isn't it? Isn't it? Ish. Staying alive. Wait a minute. Go. Oh, I just had to do that. Say things like that and get songs in my head. Long time since I heard that one. What's the matter with the Bee Gees? I lost half my audience. I'm having fun. Shut up. Can I rearrange these? No. Okay. What do you want me to do? Clear Vermin. 8 Vermin. Is that a vermin? No, that's not a vermin. He is if I was on the right side. Good job, there's only one way to go. Excuse me. What the heck is that just? Weird. I hear the birds, but I don't see any. Alright, 2 cut. 1 cut. Time waste. Common damage. Just do what I normally do. Raise the shot. Right. Yes, I'm going to have to be careful there, aren't I? Hello. How are you? So good to see you again. Did you like the song session? I'll probably get a red line on the audio now from Twitch. Twitch doesn't seem to like me playing music. I'll get YouTube don't care. I mean, how old is that song? Is it really still copyrighted? Okie dokie. I'll still be here in an hour, yeah. What does this do? Oh, knock down, shaken and all that. Okay. So, just run along the trench. That noise is garden something or other. Sure. Weird noise. Session play. Four. Do we go this way or that way? I need to kill you guys for Atlas. Don't have a ranged. Or if you call that a ranged. Really strange sounds. Having a session. Hello. How are you? I'll be smack your head in. Cool down on that. 5 minutes? 5 minute cooldown. Yeah, right. Why don't I just wait here for it to re-thingy? Come on, you can do it. Come on. Move. Quick. What is that? This creature is immune to all power drains and most slows and crowd control effects. You mean me? This creature. Well, I'm not impervious to that slow. I'm just pressing the buttons. Not as though you need a lot of skill to do a session, is it? Just stay alive. Like that. Die! You've got a lot of power on me. I'm sorry, but it's not fun. Dancing was better. Right. Talk to Morven. Boing, 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 boing. Sleeping. She's upstairs. That way. Well, this is a different way. No, wait, where have I gone wrong? I'm looking here anyway. Oh, you moved. Huh? Wasn't this the room I started in though? Or why is it black? Oh, I don't know.
I will show you pain.
Yeah. I'm gonna have pain waking the guy. Hang on. The gold rings from downstairs. Why? What? Yeah, shut up. Get on with it. Oi! Wake up! Kick. Yeah, I will pay for that, won't I? Yes, of course I will. Let's see. See that block text there? I've got it on mine, moved up to the top, right up here. It's another thing about session, it moves all your stuff to default. Have mercy. May God have mercy on your soul. What's he got to do about it? This is very exciting, isn't it? Hey, you'll have a lot of fun kicking sleeping guards. Come over that. Cause why not? Kick. Yeah, kick him in the head. I have the favour of my lady. Lady of the Lamp. Kick him then. Six. Seven. Do it that way, then he will kick. I can't see. Where's the last one? Oh, big fella. I bet we're gonna have to go kill you, aren't we? Because you've got a name. That means I'm gonna have to run like hell. Are you a quick? Back we go again. There's a lot of session plays use a guardian, not guardian, a champion. Lovely. Yep, stay awake. I won't have to kick you again. You moved.
My lord will soon have the ring.
Mm-hmm. Your lord, it's a lady. Isn't it? Yeah, look, she's got booby things and big ones too. yeah. A pair of headlamps or things. I think I better look away. I'm going to start laughing. Well, at least yours look more like boobies. Right, I'm sorry, I'm supposed to be reading. Not the white light. Uh-oh. Nope. It's not. Don't say anything. It's a trick. Haven't we done this already previously in the storyline? Oh no, we've gone back in the session, haven't we? Alright, sorry. Yep. Well, it's easy to confuse me, alright? Yeah. Half a pint and I'm anybody's. What's that got to do with confusion? I could have made a cup of coffee. Nice try, girl. He doesn't know. Uh-oh. Yeah, on the ice bay. Right, get ready. We're gonna have a fight. You're deaf. She knows that you're gonna die.
I will show you pain.
Why do you keep telling me? Don't you mean him? Or are you gonna show me how you do it? Come on, son. Come on. Come to me. Yep. Come on. Here, boy. Good lad. Huh? What? You know, tell me, what was all that about? Apart from, I don't know. I don't like them, so I don't know what the point of them is. Okay. Click. And it's weird how they do it. I have finished reading the journal. Once again, it don't matter which one. Talk to Elrond. God. If you look at all those trinkets you just got from that book line, why am I going that way? Yep, jump over. Broke his leg. I once came out and somebody was stood near, and I went down the stairs and they jumped over and I got to the front door before them because they broke their leg. Well, everybody does it, even me.
Dark days are coming.
Oh, alas, this is sorrowful and dreadful news you bring. I now understand how
will
you
lend
broken.
Me your aid once okay. more?
You see, if you do read, you get to understand why they give you a session, instance, or whatever it's called. Do not feel that the fate of... Oh, not another one. I go get a cup of coffee and go for Jimmy Riddle. I don't like them. I have to do it. I don't have to do it, but... Where the heck did you come from? I don't know. Gimme. Alright. Don't fail the session. Guess what? I can. Oh, we're playing him himself now, are we? There's 199 open slots. Where did... Did I just give him that?
Laerdan's delusion is complete. Once Narquil is restored, he will give it to Amarthiel, hoping to bring back his daughter. In folly, he will doom Eriador to fall beneath the shadows of Angmar.
Right, and I'm not supposed to fail this. Great. Arrows. So you got arrows, have you? What the hell is that? Okay. Throw daggers. So you're not a ranger, but you use a bow. Do you? Archer strike. 1 minute cooldown. That's going to be a good one. Evade, rating, and block. Very good. Toggle skill. So turn that on. No? Great. I'm not going to be very good at this. So heals on the end. And what's the game? When you are an enemy of the Eldar, you cannot avoid their... This skill is... prerequisite for Archer's Strike. So, do that, and then that? Oh, I don't like sessions. Oh, shut up. Oh, yep. That's a bit useless then. Find, right. I don't have to go killing anybody, I just have to find you. You up there? No, you're going to be up there, aren't you? You're not going to be up here, it's blocked, dead end. Right, you two wander up there, you two wander up here, but you're all static. And there's lots of you. Do I have sneak? No, I don't have sneak. Will you not come to me? Right. Sniper. Now, if I attract their attention, I'm done. Run. Yeah, I know it's actually whatever it is. Gate? Okay. He's green. What am I supposed to do with the gate? You didn't have permission to do that, okay? Oh, shit. Fire your bow. Alright, you're not gonna fire your bow. This is where I I don't think I'm going to keep coming. What's this done? Can't use that. Can't use that. Can't use that. Why can't I use that? Oh, screw you then. Why the hell can't I use close attack that will hit multiple targets? Well, I have to face the target. I just discovered I can turn them around. There seems to be some sort of... You really have to be in front of them. For that to work. It doesn't work. Now this is the reason why I don't like these sessions. I'm clicking things and nothing. I'm getting annoyed. Well, attack for Christ's sake. Stop standing there like a bloody lemon. Eh? Oh, for God's sake. Don't. Not. Oh, not enough power. Alright. So, how about you give me some then? I don't even know if I'm in the right place. I don't think I go up there, do I? Probably. Find out. Yep. I'll stop whimpering, dear. Standing Stone Gaming, can you fix this? I don't like doing them. Can't you give me an either or either or something? I see you. Oh, I'm not going to be able to get through that. Alright, where's the bad guys? Welcome. You should be a bad guy. kidding me? That was a massive waste. Let's get that one. What does that one do again? No, I don't want to press that one. And it is a toggle. Close range attack that plays this foe around your target. Oh, around my target. Okay. I'm learning the skills. I'm having to learn. When you are an enemy of the other that you cannot avoid, please catch your archer strike, which takes forever, so won't bother with that. I just don't understand why. That's 172 power, that's why it doesn't work. So, gotta keep. What? Did I win? Is that stupid or what? They give you a set of skills that take you the whole session to try and figure out what they do and which ones to actually use. Quite alien to what you've been using. Stick you in a place where there's no escape and running away. And people wonder why I hate them? And it's in a book.
A strange fate brings you hither.
No, it doesn't.
A strange fate brings you hither.
Chapter 7. A strange fate did not bring me here. That's what we say these days, you know, like Elrond. Carpet man. Okay. Calm down. It's only a game. Why you have to be so mad?
Greetings, friends. How may I be of help?
Wow. Okay. It seems a shame to selfie. However, no good to me at this stage, and yep, the session don't get any goodies, so where the heck is this now? Let me out. Press that one. Oh, Eridwin. Far west of Rivendell on the Troll Trolls, yes, I know where it is. No, that's not close, is it? Nor is that, nor will that be. Oh, let's just use a Mithril coin then. What the heck? Why not? Hey. Go fishing. Got my rod and pole. Of ringcraft and long ruined horses, Maribel.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
Breetown. Acknowledge of the Barrow Downs. Okay. An elf friend of Aragorn. Could you? No, I have no time. No time. Rush, rush. Gotta go, gotta go. Rush, rush, rush. Hello?
How can I be of service?
We're going to Bree. Ka-ching. Hang on. Going that way. Oh, right. So why have I got three rings? Let's come to Bree Town. Ah, no, why am I looking at forges when I'm just seeking somebody that has knowledge of the Barrow Downs? It'd probably be what's his face out on the road there. Butterbear? Get on, you prony. Yep, Butterbear. Hello, Butter.
One thing drives out another.
Mm-hmm. Newborn Leafcutter. Oh, where is he? Yep. I think actually maybe quicker going. Through the alleyway. That's not the alleyway. Oh, let's go this way anyway. There we go. Got there in the end. Ish.
Greetings, friend.
What can I do for you?
Will you give me a moment of your time, friend?
Find the tomb of whatever that says. Tomb of the Craftsman. That doesn't sound like English. I suppose it's not. Well, it's supposed to be clearing up, but it's still dull out there. Never mind. Well, I didn't think I'd be going back to the Barrow Downs. But I have remembered something. That's either going to be right or wrong. Have I got any? Nope. Go flippy Nick. Okay then. Got horsey rides, mount speed. Out of run speed. Do help. Oh look, 8 FPS. Back end in this game sucks. Someone's hitting my head with a hammer. There we are. Nope, it's over there. Indeed to kill Nikavrikas. How about you guys? Nope, none for you. Here we go. Shortcut. Ah, look, not far away. Ah, not bad, eh? I should still make, get my jeweler to make some more of those blue light things, striker light as I call them. Oh, do I have to kill you guys? You right, hang on. Where is it? Matt? This one. Look. Got the right name. Find the tomb. A craftsman. I don't have to kill you guys, do I? I just have to find the tomb craftsman, which is not here. Okay. That's the way out. Restless legs. Not in here. Oh look. Maybe that is it. Tomb of whatnot. Thingy. I'll stop it. signature. You're a vicious looking thing, aren't you? Glow lights. Just mind you somewhere. I don't do these tombs, so looking for aggravation. Eh? Oh, pop up. Just keep going. Ah, look at that. Yep. Right under the nose of the gaunt plague bearer. Look at the walk. Fantastic. Candle in the wind. I'm gonna use a coin. Hey, new bold.
What can I do for you?
Well, 7 shillings, 12.60. I think we'll have that.
Could I speak with you a moment?
Talk to Eglamir of Con. Yeah, that's back down to that other thing, isn't it? So let's go and use another coin. That's why I have them.
Saves what do you need?
A bit of time.
Will you lend me your ear?
What? How the hell do you say that? Come on. Answers on a £20 note post to my Twitch address. And the winner will get a fiver. Well, I know that's bloody miles away. So, oh, hello, King. I mean, the loony. Oh, that's what you say. You're a loony, Becky. A loony, Becky. We would say Becky. Yeah, okay.
We must speak a Telaviras.
Okay. I can hear music. Find and enter. Is that the dragon that's up here somewhere? Probably. I have to go and find it all by myself. I can't use a mithril coin and cheat. So, where are you? If that's not cheating, what is? So. I'll take a pony ride to Ziggle from however you say that. Ziggle. Oh, that's quite unusual for my restless limbs to be like this during the morning, even, never mind a day. Can't keep it still, gotta move it. Alright, Ziggle. Oh, yeah, it's, I gotta be acquaintance to do that, don't I? So, could take a slow ride. We'll take a quick one. another sweet tea. Have I got the graphic bug? Nope. A menstrual 46 high level. Love the bears when they do that. It's a bit. Got to kill bears. Oh, I'll leave him to it. Ancient silver. It's like gold dust. It's as rare as rocking horse poo. I don't think I should have come in here. Can we get out? Can I get out? Let me out. Thank you. Three Stooges. Oh, are you up in? No. Maybe. Have I got to go through that village? Or are you in a cave over here? There's about to be a marker. Oh no, it's one of those totems, isn't it? That? Hang on. There we are. This is the dragon place, isn't it? Neilsie, we have to come. Neils. Come and get this
the
thing out.
The champions of Eriador have been thwarted in their attempts to hinder Angmar's plans. All that remains to them now is to keep Angmar from claiming the hide of the dragon Bregmore.
See? I knew it was a dragon. Loads of these. Quite pathetic that, isn't it? 8,000 more. I actually only got 900. Oh, I'm not going to be able to run through this one then. Okay. Gonna get a bit cold. I didn't bring any firewood. Got a really sharp tail there. So stop doing that. It's not nice. Slapping somebody around a kisser. Yeah, take that, you little insect. Yes. Oh, three of you. You? I don't have a ranged stun, do I? All right. Shit. I mean, oh heck, dear oh dear. I got all three of them. Sauna, a jacuzzi. Oh, the dragon's near. All right, stop with the noise. I know you're showing off. We have a deed to defeat, bummer. Warm again. Okay. What is all that about? Oh, I see what you were now. That was not funny. We know the other one coming back. No, you, come on. This way. Alright, I got three then. Shake your leg. Mommy, they're hitting me. Help. Ah, see? Pick on somebody your own size. Where did you come from? Oh, that's different. Watch out for AoE then. Hit him. Go on, you can do it. There you go, see? Chainsaw! Good morning to you. Thank you for the hope. Oh, I got to do you as well, have I? Oh, that's not, oh, you're the guy I'm after, are you? How are you this morning? You well? Fun. Prey should not be so strong. Does that mean the gate though? No, oh, he goes running off through that gate, doesn't he? Do have to follow him. Yep. Yeah. I remembered. Cow. Hi guys! Are you having fun? Trying to kill me? You know you've got Bob Hope and No Hope, don't you? Right. Well, you might get a lucky shot in somewhere, I suppose. I got this stone, see? Gives me great power. Thanks, Cody. Ta-ra for now. Hey, hey. Now what we got? Defeat. No. Oi. Stop hitting me. Yeah. Not nice. Okay, do that. There, see? See how you like it. Devastated blow. And we haven't found the dragon yet. You're going to be a nasty, aren't you? Oh, flipping heck, that's not fair. No, that's not there at all. No, no, keep hitting him. Change attack. Keep the shield up. No, 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 no. You're not allowed to heal. More? Get off the dog. Come here. Stop running around like an idiot. Come here and say that. Die! 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 Yeah. Is he doing... he was! Ish. Kind of like... I should have stomped on his head. They're all at it. I'm a girl of many skills. This wolf is going to get his comeuppance in a minute. You lot are never ending. Did I upset you? Wait. Misclick. Shut up. Can I have some respite? Respite. Complete his phantom pain. Okay. House deeds, tier 4. Oh, look, I got a class point. Wow. Not many more to go then. A measly 5 lateral points. Oh shit. More. Where's this dragon then? I'm not looking forward to this. Well, oh, great. Cheating Arabs. Got some iron. Oh, it's him again. This isn't the track. Oh, there it is behind. Look, he's dead. Oh. Oh. I've got a restless limb syndrome. There's not a lot they can do about it, and it's annoying me today. This morning, especially. Right. I'm not going to be attacking you, I'm going to be attacking you, and I... Can I go get that first while you're gathering? Oh, not going to thought I was going to fight a dragon. Right. Hey guys, I'm back. I can't read it all. Anyway. Ah, he can have the prey now. That's me. Calling the hounds of the Baskerville. I keep forgetting every time he holds his hand up, he does that. That, I should kick him in a gooey, but he's dead. No wolves, go away. You're dead. Come on, die. Thank you. Alright, now what happens? There's a big hole down there anyway. How do I get out? Not that way. Have we got to go all the way back? It's usually little, like, you know, back door that you go out of here, like, isn't it? Okay, so we'll go this way then. There's ancient iron in the place. I love that. Bacon. Right, now I can go back to my place. I'm going to use one of these. Get some more later.
Greetings, Etela Viras.
That's gonna be worth the most, isn't it? I have to quit the game early. Go back to him again then.
How can I be of service?
Little hope now that we may hinder from reforging. So it's got both bits of the ring then. Tisk tisk. Thought we found a bit.
Might you spare a moment of your time?
Except, I don't suppose to be lucky enough in getting a horsey ride from here. Meow. Oh, hello, cat. Cat.
Megavanen.
No, can't use. I have another one of these.
Hope is not in vain.
So the ring forges will burn again. The north will be crushed and Sir Rivendell will stare. And though, through. God, your English is terrible. Your reading is rubbish.
Hope is not in vain.
Travel to Morabel and try to stop air again. Except Morabel. Morabel. Ah, I know what I mean. I like that area. But I'm going to stop the stream early. My apologies, people, folks. But, I've got restless leg and I can't sit here with it. It's getting worse. And yeah, and smacking the side of it doesn't help much. Relieves. Can't do anything with a goddamn thing.
How may I be of service to you?
Well, 38 shillings. You got anything to sell? Moonstones. Haven't seen them for a while. I got 5 do these things. Okay. It's goodbye from her. It's goodbye from me. I thank you for stopping by and joining in. Greatly appreciated as always. And if I don't see you before, I'll see you later. Bye bye for now.